So next point about servicing hybrid braking system. Since regenerative braking is mostly computer algorithms, it's hard to tell if the vehicle is equipped, so follow all the service informations